I'm Manuel and I'm going to talk about the electric guitar. The electric guitar is an instrument that people used to make and play music. It was invented in 1931. Jazz musicians were the first to use it because they want to amplify their sound. During the 50s and 60s, the electric guitar became the most important instrument in pop music. In 1946, Leo Fender designed a solid body electric guitar with one pickup. Around the same time, Les Paul, musician and inventor, was working on ideas for a solid body electric guitar. In the 70s, the electric guitar became cheaper and more people could buy it. When rock music appears, the electric guitar became very popular in the United States and London, later in Europe. Nowadays, the electric guitar is one of the most played instruments and it replaces the acoustic guitar in the major part of groups because it adds color to the sound using effects such as reverb and distortion.